Hello everyone, my name is Fazal. You are watching MFA Civil Engineering. Basically, we are going to learn a various technical terms used in a brick masonry one by one. The horizontal layer of a brick in a wall is called as the course, and the junction of a two or more brick in a wall construction is called as the joint. The horizontal distance between the vertical joint in a successive course is called as the lap. If the lap is 1/4 of the length of the brick, the construction of a bond is good. The brick which lies with its longest length at right angle to the face of the masonry walk is called as the header, and the brick which lies with its longest side parallel to the face of the masonry walk is called as the stretcher. The portion which is depressed on the top face of a brick so as to form a key for holding the mortar is called as the frog. Frog hold the mortar, therefore the bond become more strong. The name of the brick manufacturer can be engraved in the frog. The surface of a wall exposed to the weather is called as the face, and the material used in the face of the wall is called as the facing. The inner surface of a wall which is not exposed to the weather is called as the back, and the material which used in the back of the wall is called as the backing. The bottom surface of a brick when the brick laid flat is termed as the bed, and the horizontal layer of a mortar on which brick are laid is called as the bed joint. The edge forming by the intersection of a plane surface of a brick is termed as the aries. In first class quality of a brick, aries are sharp and straight. The portion of a wall between the facing and the backing is called as the hutting. At the end of a walk of a brick course, a piece of a brick which is laid to close the bond in a masonry construction is called as the closer. Closer help in a preventing the joint of a successive course of a masonry walk to come in a vertical line. There are four type of the closers which are used in the brick masonry. These are king closer, queen closer, milled closer and the bevel closer. King closer is obtained by cutting a piece of a brick triangular in a shape between the center of the header and the stretcher. Queen closer is obtained by cutting a brick lengthwise into a two pieces. It is used along the length of a queen for a stagging joint of alternate courses. When a triangular portion of a brick is cut through its width and making an angle of a 45 to 60 degree with the length of the brick, then the remaining portion after cutting is called as the milled closer. When a triangular portion of a brick is cut through its half width and to a full length, then the remaining portion after cutting is called as the bevel closer. The brick used at the corner of a two wall meeting at a 90 degree is called as the queen header. The vertical joint in each courses of a brick masonry work is called as the perpend. For good bond, the perpend in alternate courses should be vertical one over the other. The method of arranging the brick in a courses so that the individual unit are tied together is called as the bond. Bonding has a significance such that it eliminates the continuous vertical joint both in the body as well as the face of the masonry wall. The brick which one edge rounded and the other edge is right angle is termed as the single bullnose. If the bricks which two edges are rounded, then it is termed as the double bullnose. Bullnose brick are generally used for the rounded queen coping. The portion of a brick when cut across the width is called as the bed. There are three type of the bed are generally used in the brick masonry construction, namely half bed, 3/4 bed and the beveled bed.